go home. We love you. You're very special. You've seen what happens. You see.
We're proud to have supported Ukraine.
This has been a challenging vaccine to administer, both because of the fragility of the vaccine, the storage requirements.
The Chaffee County Sheriff's Office arrested Suzanne Morphew's husband, Bernie Morphew. He was taken into custody near his home in Poncha Springs